Hi, I'm Ritul, and this poster is about light control of adipolarization in graphene. The motivation for this work is for hexagonal two-dimensional materials, there is an additional degree of freedom in addition to charge and spin. This is known as a Valley pseudospin. It has the potential to encode and store quantum information. And in such materials, Valley selective excitation is done using a circularly polarized pulse resonant with the material's band gap. But graphene, a very popular two-dimensional material, has a zero band gap and zero pre-curvature. So the question we ask is an all optical way for achieving Valley polarization is possible. So for that, we use a field which is a resultant of two counter-rotating circular pulses. The resultant field looks like the trefoil. And the rotation of this trefoil can be done used by adjusting the relative phase between the two fields. The advantage of using this field is this field matches with only one of the valleys and not with the other. And it effectively transfers the population from one of the valley to other, and it can be controlled using a relative phase. So then we show this is effectively can be done, and it can be modulated as a function of I, which we calculate by defining a Valley asymmetry parameter. And this effect is more prominent for higher intensities and longer wavelength because the electron dynamics is related to be proportional to the vector potential. And it also depends on the shape of the field. As the shape of the field changes, if the relative field strength of the omega and two omega fields are changed, and when the field becomes resembling more to the energy landscape of the contours near the valleys, it gives a higher valley polarization. Also, this I have tried for different tailored field like omega 3 omega field, but the valley polarization is more when you break the inversion symmetry of the system using a material a field with the threefold symmetry. And we also have tried with the short linear polarized pulse, which is directed towards K to K prime or K prime to K direction. And the valley polarization can be controlled by changing the carrier envelope phase of the pulse. When you go from a very short one cycle to a longer cycle pulses, this mechanism of valley polarization fails.